SAi FlexiPRINT HP Edition is the RIP software included with your HP Latex 110 printer. You can use it on your Windows-based PC to print image files on your HP Latex printer. This video shows you how to find the software license voucher, download and activate the software, and install the HP Latex driver. To start, first locate your SAi FlexiPRINT HP Edition RIP software voucher that came with your HP Latex 110 printer. The white voucher sleeve contains your software activation code and can be found among the printed materials that came with your printer. Inside the voucher sleeve, you will find a card which has your software activation code printed on the back. If you cannot locate the license voucher or card, the activation code is also located on the back of your printer, next to the HP serial number label. Next, open your Windows PC connected to the internet and open your web browser. Type www.sicloud.com in the URL address bar and click Enter. On the activation code area of the web page, enter the activation code from your license voucher card. Be sure to type the code in exactly as displayed on the card with no spaces, then click Activate. Next, you need to create a SciCloud account or log in using an existing one. If you are new to the SciCloud, click the selection, I am new to the SciCloud. Next, enter your email address to use for your SciCloud account and click Create Account. Now go to your email inbox to find a new incoming email titled SciCloud Welcome. If you do not see this email in your inbox, check your spam and trash folders. Open the email and click on the link. If you cannot click on the link, copy the complete URL. Open your web browser and paste it into the address bar. Finish creating your account by filling in all of the information in the Create Account form and click Create Account. Next, read and accept the terms and conditions. To activate your software on your account, click Activate Now. Now you can select which level of Flexi HP Edition you would like to install. The basic edition is included free of charge with your HP Latex 110 printer. If you need additional features listed in the other products of the list, select them and continue through the payment process. Otherwise, click on the Install Basic button at the bottom of the product list. On the software page under Step 1, click the Download Now button. Download and save the SAi Software Downloader program. Next, locate where you downloaded the program file and open it, which will start the full product download process. When the download is complete, click Yes to start the program installation. Next, select your language and click OK. Then click Next and follow the on-screen installation steps to continue. When the installation on your PC is complete, you will be prompted to enter in your software activation code. This is the same code located on your activation voucher card. Click Finish to complete activation. Now that your software is activated and installed, go to the Windows Start menu, click it open and select Flexi HP Edition. From the Flexi HP Edition section, click on FlexiPRINT HP Basic Edition Cloud, which will open the RIP application. The first time you open the RIP, you'll need to install the correct printer. Select your printer model number and click Next. Now enter the local network IP address of your printer. If you are not sure what it is, consult your network administrator. After entering the IP address, click Test to confirm the IP address is correct. If Test works, click OK. If not, contact your network administrator. If you want to print to your HP Latex printer from other desktop applications, click the Yes Install the Desktop Driver box. Now click Finish. Your Flexi HP Edition RIP software is installed, but before you can print, you need to synchronize the substrate presets automatically. Watch the next video to see how to synchronize substrate presets. You can view the video by clicking on the HP Support Videos icon in the Flexi Cloud window. You can find additional helpful videos at www.hp.com/supportvideos and on our YouTube channel.